This video will show you how to make your module available for students to self-enroll in. From within your module, click on the Module Tools link and select Module Admin from the drop-down menu. Under the first category heading, Site Setup, select Module Information. Scroll halfway down the page and you'll see a radio button under the heading Active. For your module to be available for enrollment on the system, make sure there's a tick in this box. You'll also need to tick the box next to the option that says Make this course available in Discover so learners can self-enroll, and then click Save on the bottom of the page. When you're making your module available, it's also important that you add a description into the description text box at the bottom of this page. This must use the following format: name of the lecturer or lecturers, details of the student cohort or cohorts taking the module, and a brief description of the module. The description you add here is what will be seen by learners when they search for your module in the Discover tool. If you'd prefer to manually enroll users yourself, you can learn about how to do that in video 7 of this series.